ramen shop. It was really good. I had miso ramen. It was surprisingly good, but the soup was too much. And as you can see, it's raining. I'm on the later than I expected to be, but I wanted to show what I bought today. And so this is what I bought: some mangas, all in Japanese, so that I can study more Japanese in reading. Some ointment, some liquid for mosquito bites, because I have one here already. It's bigger than Belgium, so that's why I'm worried that it will be like a scar. Then some band-aids, because I had a wound that started to bleed. And some pens, because I didn't bring pens, much pens. So these are 4 colors. Yeah. Then some mints, and some drape mints. These are really good. And then I have this. It's for children, but. The adult's bracelet too big, and it's just good for my small arms. So yeah, there's 2 in them. So normally on the package it says you have to wear them the 2 together, but I'm like no, because this thing smells really strong, and I don't like the smell, so but I bought it. Then I got a gift from my brother. His birthday. Sorry, it's kind of I'm kind of tired, so it's a birthday gift for my brother. And then I bought this one, a card holder. Because every time I stick it in my pocket, but then I'm searching for it. So yeah. So it's also easier, and I found the design good. Only this thing will break really quick, like this thing. So yeah, that's my and everything I bought in Shinjuku. So yeah, that's what I did. Oh yeah, and I walked also around Shinjuku, around 10-ish, no, 11, I went to Shinjuku, and around 5, 6-ish, I came back home, because I was tired and it was raining. Not so bad, but it was raining, so I thought, why not go home? So yeah. So it's now a little past 11:30, so 11:35-ish. So yeah, I'm going to to read some manga more, and maybe sleep. I don't know. I will upload this video tomorrow morning if I can, because then I'm more productive than now, because I'm really tired. So yeah, bye for now. Bye. Yesterday I didn't film or I didn't make a vlog because I didn't do much. Didn't do much. Like today I also didn't film much, but I'm trying. It's the first time I'm doing like a long I filming in another country, so that's why. But yeah, I will try, and bye for now.